Hey dance fans, Christine here with a dance that's gonna get your heart rate up while still giving you points of recovery. Let's get moving with David Guetta and Justin Bieber's To You.
With every breath that I take, I want you to show.
So as I mentioned, this video is filled with a lot of high intensity cardio with built-in recovery points. If you wanna jump in right away with music, just fast forward to the time right here and we'll get going with music. But for those of you that want a little bit of a breakdown for this, stick with me, I've got you covered. So the cardio portion of this is two jumping jacks. So we start with our feet apart and we jump in twice. One, two, and then we walk three with kind of like a grapevine, but just one, two, three, because we have to leave our feet open in order to do the two jacks. And you can add those arms if you want. Just say you're not into jumping, you don't want to jump today, you can just tap your feet in twice and then take your walk. That's all it is. Two jacks or two taps and three walks. That's supposed to get your heart rate up. So if you're not jumping, make sure you're using the arms and maybe going down in between. If you're doing the jacks, put everything you have into it. Next, we have the more of the slower pace section. I call this the recovery section. And we're just gonna step touch. There's a lot of step touches in this section. You're gonna step touch, you're gonna add a little regular grapevine in there. But the part that moves forward and back, you're gonna take four step touches forward, and then walk one, two, three, right, try to lift, one, two, three, left. You're gonna do the same thing to move back. If you're in a place that you can't really move very much, just stay in place for these four taps, and then travel as best you can. If you want, you can even add a turn here. Fancy it up a little bit. So as we build to the chorus, we're just gonna step touch, and this is where we're gonna match the lyrics. So we're gonna point forward, then we're gonna open up, and think of your arms in something thick like mud or honey, and then pull them down, be strong. We open up, then we're gonna push our right tricep out, left tricep out, and then point. Now we do that whole section that I just showed you once, then we'll do it again, but bring it up. See, we're gonna get our heart rate up. We're gonna point, we're gonna reach up, we're gonna pull down, we're gonna open up, we're gonna do tricep, point, and then tricep, hold. It goes right into the jacks. So that's basically the choreography for it. You'll see you'll get your heart rate up during that bouncing section. If you, again, you don't wanna hop, you just stay in a bounce, try to bend the knees and shake the hips on it. Use lots of arm motions. When we're reaching, we're really reaching with energy and not just letting our arms flop up, and pushing with the tricep under. So have fun with this. Let's get into it with music.
Yeah.
So that way you get videos as they're released. See you in the next video.